Trapped at the Gates of Europe. Published by Médecins Sans Frontières, this report raises the alarm on the situation of sub-Saharan migrants in Morocco. As European Union border countries step up their combat against illegal immigration, the migrants' living conditions worsen.
Since the end of April last year, we've seen an escalation in intentional violence and a rise in the number of patients who've fallen victim to abuse by the Moroccan security forces and sometimes by the Spanish security forces.
De violencia ocasionada por las fuerzas del orden marroquí y en algunos casos también por la Guardia Civil.
The report also expresses its concerns regarding sexual violence. In 2 years, MSF has treated 700 victims, women who receive no assistance or protection from the authorities.
First they stripped me, then they raped me, one after the other, taking it in turns. I passed out. I didn't know, but when they threw water at me, that's when I realized I'd passed out. I got up slowly and went out to the street.
In spite of the violence, the report also mentions the improvement in the migrants' access to healthcare. Respect for human rights is now the priority, which is why MSF is handing over its activities to specialist organizations.